Hello and welcome to my Heretic 2 walkthrough. Is it a walkthrough? I consider it a tribute to the game, because I really liked it when I was young, so I'm going to be playing it the whole game through to the beginning to the end, without my voice, by the way. My voice won't be in it. I won't be commenting, commentary, talking, gibberish, anything like that. So it'll just be like me playing the game. You can imagine me saying stupid shit or mocking the graphics, or I wouldn't mock the graphics, mocking the people, the things. I don't know. I don't even know what I'm talking about right now. Just enjoy the video. The videos are gonna be long. Thanks to YouTube giving me more than 15 minutes. Love you and enjoy again.
Darkness fell on the lands of Parthoris. Cities burned and their peoples enslaved. The serpent bride of the sparrow reigned supreme. Until out of the fires arose a hero, one who would combat the minions and disparrow himself.
Am I the brave warrior?
Your serpent lies dead. It ends here, Disparrow.
Somne dead son. Gallant attempt, but your stand ends here. Curse you, comrade! I curse you with all the despair of the lost god!
At long last, home. This isn't right! Damn you, Disparrow! Damn you!
Although the reign of Disparrow was brought to a fiery end, the Serpent Rider had left Corvus cursed to wander the outer worlds, searching for a way home, battling for his very survival. Serve as a beacon, allowing me to open a world ripple to our realm.
So many ages. Parthoris was becoming just fragments in my mind.
Corvus, go. Return to your homeland. Our journey is over.
This isn't right. Where is everyone? What has befallen my people? What ails him? He looks to be diseased. Thank you.
The same.
You are Corvus? Oh, forgive me.
You know of me?
The Slayer of Despairal. A hero's tale travels far.
Who are you? What has happened to Silverspring and our people?
I was once the harbor master. I am Draenor. The people, they hide. At least those who've been spared.
Spared?
From the plague. The infected, they are consumed by insanity. They attack anyone in sight. Thousands have died. But you... you can save us once again. There's talk that a Sithra healer has found a cure. Across the swamps in Andoria. You must go there.
It is not my destiny to be a hero.
The lands of Parthoris are battlefields. Soon we will join the infected or die at their feet. You must go to Andoria. You must. But first you'll have to break free from the city. The Celestial Watcher has used magic to seal everyone inside and secure himself in the palace. Crush him, and you can cross the swamps to the cure. Stay, and we'll suffer a fate worse than the Serpent Rider.
I will go. Parthoris will not be taken again.
Corvus, be warned. The lands are filled with those who spread the plague. They carry globes that contain the deadly mist.
pit won't open.
Get him!
Yeah.
It's jammed.
Gonna die.
A pod piece. It's jam. Constellations, seasons, what is the meaning of all this? Season of the sun, The raven. It is the symbol of my people. You helped build this city and led its people through wretched times. And now you have turned all of it into a prison. The plague has become ruler.
You should not have returned, Corvus. You might have survived outside the city. Your fight has been
I will move quickly.